short road trip out west. The Blackhawks back on Madison Street tonight, playing host for the second time in a couple of weeks to a divisional opponent and a very familiar team to play against, the Nashville Predators.
Yeah, you're broke.
Easy for you to see.
Not so much. Here's Wingles waiting. He shoots. Save! Rene threw a Boma screen. He held it.
Shoot first mentality again. Good net front presence too by Lance Boma. Unfortunately, no rebound off of Pekka Rinne.
Kempe at the line. Looking for a long wrister that's fought off by Rinne. Gave a rebound. And the stick of Kane was tied up as he was ready to reach it. Here's a long shot. Murphy save. Rinne. He made a second save. Oh, wow. What a bid for Kane on a rebound. And Pekka Rinne flashing leather.
There's a redirection. Great pad save. And look at the glove save. Even better off of Patrick Kane.
Now Arvidsson dropped it right to Toews with a good read. Here's Saad going to chase it down. He's got a bid shorthanded. Brandon Saad to the net. Toews Rinne.
Watch him get sprung here for the breakaway and head up the whole way. Tries to get him to open up those legs. And Pekka Rinne just so good. Staying low to the ice. He's 6'5", but there's absolutely no hole there. I thought it was his pad. He had his paddle down flat.
Bounced it ahead, it's picked up now. Here's a shot right to the net to save by Crawford. A great look for Frederick Gaudreau.
That's a nice play by the rookie. Try to get the goalie leaning to the left, go back to the right and just throw it upstairs. Unfortunately, wasn't able to do that.
Dribble back to center and here come the Preds, Gaudreau. What a play by Keith, but Gaudreau down in front and a save on Forsberg. Their most dangerous guy. Beaten by Crawford point blank. We're down to 3 minutes remaining in a scoreless first. Anisimov into the zone for Hayden to the backhand, trying to get forehand and a save required by Rinne. And a good stick by Schmaltz. He makes a steal. He's going to get in shorthanded. Here's Schmaltz. Save by Rinne. Rebound. It's gone. Artem Anisimov followed up the play after Nick Schmaltz was denied. Anisimov with a shorty. And the Hawks are in front.
Great anticipation here by Nick Schmaltz. First deflecting the pass and then taking it right off of PK Subban. He tries to go five-hole, gets stopped by Rinne, but Anisimov follows up. Does the right thing as a trailing forward, just heads straight to the net. See the second attempt by Schmaltz. It looked like Nashville should have been able to clear it. Forsberg, unable to, puts it right off Anisimov's stick. Certainly doing their job.
Keith goes up the middle, gave it away. Here's Yarkrug, he scores! Duncan Keith's pass was intended for his centerman and missed him and went right to Yarkrug, and it's 1-1.
Normally an easy breakup, but this pass misses Nick Schmaltz. It's about 3 feet in front of him. It goes right to Yarncroak. Yarncroak with the snapshot. So it goes right through Corey Crawford.
Looks back to the captain. Now DeBrincat will drop it for Seabrook. He goes the other way. Anisimov tried to center. Here's Saad. A good save by Rinne. Looking to Kane. Patrick Kane holding on. There's panic front of the net. Back door is Keith. Here's the shot. Save, Rinne! Rebound to the Preds, and they're able to clear.
He took it in the boot.
Roman Josi gets the line. Trying to squeeze through a couple of checks. He did with a shot. Crawford rebound! And it was deflected wide. What a rush by Roman Josi.
Fakes to the outside, goes back inside, and there you get him. It's a little upended by the Swedish defender. Watch the stick. Yeah, twisted the hands and could have been a penalty.
Tried to center and that deflected in behind. Now Subban looks back to Smith. Craig Smith snapped that off. He scores! 100 NHL goals now for Craig Smith, and that one on the power play puts his team in front.
That's a nice setup. PK Subban draws a little bit of a crowd. Watch him walk the blue line. He wants the puck, 76. He'll walk to the middle. He'll get it back to Smith. And Connor Murphy, I think he maybe screens his netminder, as does Colton Sissons. Not a heck of a lot Corey Crawford could do on this. And that's a real good shot.
All right, now the Predators, Forsberg, jammed the loose. Here comes Johansson, going to have a two-on-one. Johansson's up there with Fiala trying to center. Diving play. Keith to break up the pass.
The national penalty number 20, Mika Salovaki.
Right off the draw, it's picked up here. Sharper shot, save, Rinne, rebound! Like to Keith, looking for Kane. Now it's Kane. They'll change positions. Kane now to Saad, looking in front. The pass was tipped. And the Preds come up with it. Arvidsson might get to the net. He's in shorthanded. Arvidsson. Saved by Crawford.
Here's the play by Arvidsson. Shorthanded breakaway. And look at him put it into overdrive. Pulls away from two Blackhawks. That's the stop by Corey Crawford. Just stays with it right to the last second. He's got great lateral mobility. Arvidsson goes to the backhand, but Corey's there with that big right pad.
And now the Hawks penalty over. Power play Chicago for a minute and a half. Taves able to get the line. Around it, check to the backhand. Greening made the save, and then got bowled over. En route to Jonathan Taves. Crisscrossing to the line. Taves trying to snap a forehand shot. Save made by Rene. Taves got it back with a shot. That was blocked by Josi. Saad toward the middle. His backhand pass read and picked off by Johansson. Cleared it ahead. They might have a two-on-one. Keith is back. Here's the chance. Josi saved by Crawford. Rene. He made a second save on Smith and now covers. Greg Smith looking to the heavens, not believing he didn't finish that rebound chance.
They turn it up ice. It turns into a partial two-on-one here. And Craig Smith picks up this rebound, reaches back for it. What a stop by Corey Crawford to stay with it, get across from his left to his right, and keep that puck out of the net.
There's a loose puck back to Subban. Comes this way. Yossi's one-timer is blocked nicely by Keith. Saad comes out. Taves carries. Kane's up there with him. And Taves now a shot and a save by Rene on Saad. Keith. Is checked. Predators pick it up. They're going to have a two-on-one. Sissons, the trigger man, up with Watson. Sissons shooting. Saved by Crawford. And what a kick save to knock it away from Watson, who was coming from the other side.
That's great awareness by Corey. Realized that Watson was coming.
The lead for Kane. Panic to the front of the net. Here's Sharp, a one-timer. Rene had a good look there. Schmaltz picked it up, eluding one check. Now Schmaltz holds it. Centered it. Hayden. And a save by Rene.
Nick Schmaltz is at a special game here. That nice pass into a tight area. Hayden one-times it, and that's another really good stop by Pecorine.
There come the Hawks. There goes Crawford. Six attackers, Chicago. Forsling lets it go. That block right to Sharp. He lets it go. Save! Rene, that just hit him. He didn't know where it had gone. And he tried to shoot it right away, but it deflected up high. Good job by Johansson to tie him up. And Pecorine makes 43 saves to backstop the Predators to the win. And this now is the seventh game in a row where the Blackhawks' offense has been limited, at least the production has been. There's been only one time in the last seven where the Hawks got more than two goals.
Yeah, and it's surprising, too, because they had such a promising start, a real good first period. They were very aggressive, and then almost seemed to take their foot off the gas a little bit. Yeah, Nashville turned it on in period number two, and the two goals came in that middle frame, and that's how it finished.